Hello, YouTubers. Picked up a new amplifier from my collection. Preamp's got an issue. I got to tear into it there and figure what's going on. I got my 2517 going into it there. She's a let's see what I put her on here. Looking about 6 watts. My variable power turned all the way down. PUP on the 1,000 watt scale. Should be somewhere right in here. Hello, 1111111111. Hello. PUP is about 120, 125. The bird is. Hello. Audio. This is about 55 watt on the bird. With the 250 watt slug. Look at these wires, they're short on this thing. I don't know what it is about people cutting the wires too short. I can't figure that part out, but I gotta add more wire. So I got another piece right here. I'm gonna add this to it like I did that Texas Star. Alrighty. I gotta go in there and see what's going on with the preamp. It's probably a dirty relay or a burnt transistor. So wish me luck. Catch y'all back in a few. Bump, bump, bump. We got into her there. I had a transistor right here on the circuit. We had to take it out of the, off the board there to test it and make sure it wasn't no good. So I got on the meter here. Got it hooked up. Let's go ahead and turn this on and test it. All right, so it's showing bad right now, peeing out. Transistor for the preamp is blown. So let's go ahead and see if we can't find one to put back in this thing, get this preamp going. This is for my collection. Let's go through our inventory and see if we can't find our transistor. Bump, bump, bump. Got it figured out there. It's a 3904 transistor, and we went ahead and replaced it with a 2222. That's a pretty good transistor there. We replaced it right there. That's why the preamp wasn't working. So, kind of hear it working. It's off right now. Now it's on. It's off. Now it's on. Preamp is working now. She is doing a hello. About 150 PEP. Hello.
about 65 bird on a 250 watt slug. So yeah, we are happy, happy, happy. We got this from my collection. It's got low, medium, and high. Like I said, preamp works. It's got them 455 transistors in it. We got some short wires here. I got me some solder on there. Before I put my wires on, I'm gonna go ahead and try to keep them chassis getting grounded out there. Yeah, I got these at Harbor Freight. Scare them wires a little bit there. Got me a little kit there. Get at Harbor Freight. They come in handy when you're doing this kind of work. Let's solder these wires on there. Looks like we got a bad ground here too. That come off of there. That's not good. Let's go ahead and fix that while we're in there. Get these wires. I gotta get me some heat shrink here. Pull that back a little bit, she's gonna get warm. Go ahead and connect these real quick. Let that cool. We'll flip it over and do the other side. It's a lot better like that. All right.
Looking good in the hood. Turn on my blower here. And that's all. Woohoo! That's how you get her done, guys. That's how you get her done. As you can see, I don't need to put an inline fuse on the wires. I got fuse already in the board up there. I'm gonna put this thing back together here in a minute. I'm gonna put it in my truck. I'm gonna run this bad boy in my 8P. Everybody staying warm out there on these cold nights. I know I was out there in the smokehouse there last night and loving my fireplace. The smoked meatballs and upskitty was absolutely delicious. Anyway. Slide this back in there. Screws back in this baby. I'll go out here and hook it up in the truck. I want to thank everybody for watching the videos. If you like, please subscribe. And we'll catch you on the band. Channel 13. Just got down.